Lucky dreamed of the stars again that night. He loved the stars and dreamed about them most nights. A million points of silver light, shining in the black. But this dream was different. This time the stars were calling him. They were trying to tell him something. They were making a small, soft, silvery sound, like the chime of a faraway bell. The sound grew. It surged and swelled, rising up into the sky. Lucky's blood surged with it. His feet lifted off from the floor. And in his dream, Lucky flew. He rose up and soared through space into the stars and constellations. He rose higher and higher until the sound wasn't distant anymore. It was all around him now, surrounding him with waves of overwhelming power, though he still couldn't grasp its meaning. If he could just get a little nearer. He reached out his hands to touch the stars. And woke with a violent start. He was in his bedroom, in his mother's apartment, back on Phoenix. A headache throbbed behind his eyes. Then he saw his sheets. The top sheet on the bed was burned. There was a massive hole through the middle of it. All around it, the white linen had gone black, crumbled into ash.